it right here. So the rain keeps coming down that mountain, eh?
You better say what it is. What its name is. That way you know what pictures are.
Mm-hmm.
What? To the shapes.
It's the kind of place you don't want to fall and get dragged across the rocks by these waves.
これがね、ハレママクレーターですよ。で、キラウエカルデ、これが駅クレーター。
Okay, now most of this area was erupted in 1924. If you don't see any vegetation here, it's because the earth is too warm right now for trees to grow in. This, see, these are the toxic vents up here. If you're ever up here, walking around through here, it's a good idea to have a respirator. This is where the clothes fall apart. I had a lady with asthma 2 years ago up here. She got downwind in steam vents and she went into a coma. The fiddlehead fern. As the neutrons open, they look like the heads of violins.
Dad, are you not good?
you, Mark. Thank you. Alrighty. Now this is all done by long flowing through.
I was parked on this bridge one afternoon. We had an earthquake. Oh man, did I get off the quick.
Can you get a picture of that?
Yep.
That one? Not that. No. Not that other one behind.
Downtown Honolulu.
The dream causes nothing but